All right, I'm gonna wait a little bit and then we'll get started. All right. As you know how it works, anytime I go live, you can always watch it again at the end. It'll post live. So let me go ahead and get started. Hi, thanks for joining. So I want to talk to you a little bit about this month's kudos deal, which is phenomenal. And I have a Sharpie with me. Yes, a real life Sharpie that I will be using. I'm going to write on my face and show you how amazing this stuff is. All right. Let's talk about the June kudos, okay? It is an amazing deal. Let me show you everything you get this June for only $99. And that is a saving of $40. You're saving $40. So you're essentially getting one of these things for free. You really are. So this June kudos, you get the Flawless 4, which is our primer, our concealer. And I'm going to show you how little goes such a long way. Our foundation, our new liquid foundation brush, which, oh my gosh, it's just amazing. I love how it feels. But I'm going to show you how it looks. I'm going to write on my face with a Sharpie. All right. And I'm going to show you how you can get free shipping also with our Flawless 4. All right, so anytime you prep your face, I've already put rose water on and moisturizer. Anytime you put makeup on, you want to use primer. Even if you have oily skin. Let me tell you a little bit about me, just a little bit of primer. I actually have oily skin. And at first I thought, why on earth would I need primer on my face? It feels The consistency I always thought was made, it felt kind of oily. It's actually great for oily skin because it tightens up those pores, preventing your skin from getting even more oily, and it makes your makeup last longer. And then I have some images I'm going to show you on a orange, how it looks with or without primer with the foundation. All right. So now let's do the concealer, and then I'm going to do the Sharpie on my face. But I want to show you how little this stuff goes. Anytime you buy concealer, you want to buy one or two shades lighter. I actually bought mine three shades lighter. All right, sorry about that. I said I had a bad connection. All right, so I'm back. And so the reason I went three shades lighter is because this one is for the cool undertones like me. Let me show you how little of this goes such a long way. See, a very, very tiny dot. Do you have your concealer? Can you use that much of it with that little bit? Look how tiny of a dot that is. And look how much concealer it makes. There's two things, ways I like applying my concealer, and this is using either my concealer brush or my BB blending bud. So this is with the concealer brush. So this is the way you can get free shipping. Either get the Flawless 4 with the concealer brush or with the BB Flawless brush. Or I'm going to show you how you can use the primer with the lip stain as well. You see, I got the Sharpie on me, so it's coming. I'm going to show you how amazing our liquid foundation is. I'm going to open up the window blind too to get some more light. So that's with the concealer brush. Now let me show you how it looks with the blending bud. And this is just a way to get you to get that free shipping so you don't have to pay that $5.15 shipping. So with a blending bud, it does come with two on here. I, of course, use a smaller one. You want to run it under water first and then dry it out like an actual sponge and then just blot it on. And you saw how very, very little of you just joined. I use a very tiny drop of the concealer, and it went such a long way. So there you go. So this was with the concealer brush, and I did this with the blending bud. So I like both. Just to let you know, the blending buds, you do get two blending buds. I love it too, so that after the foundation, if you have any hard to reach spaces, you can get it with the bigger one. The blending buds are only 25, or you can do the concealer brush, which is 12, and you can get that free shipping. All right, so let me open up the window blind so I can get some more light in here, and then I'm gonna write on my face with Sharpie. So give me a quick moment so I can do that. Get some more light in here. All right, so here we go. So now I'm going to write on my face with an actual Sharpie. I'm gonna show you how amazing our Touch Liquid Foundation is. Just to give you a quick background, anytime you buy your liquid foundation, you want to shake the bottle. That way, all the ingredients can move around and it doesn't come out very liquidy. So if it ever comes out very liquidy, that means you haven't shaken it enough, right? It comes on like liquid and it leaves a powdery finish, matte look. And the color I'm using is chiffon. The concealer I use is Organza. All right. And I'm going to show you how why our brush is also amazing. So a real life Sharpie. Here we go. Don't do this at home. I'm trying to write unique. And like I said, please do not do this at home. This stuff is not good for your skin, clearly. Alright. All Sharpie. 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 Okay, so let's do this. Now, our liquid foundation only gives medium coverage. But I want you to be the judge of that and tell me if this is medium coverage or not. I'm going to put my Sharpie pen right there. Alright. So, there is a little recessed area in here, and you're going to put a few drops, thank you for the like, you're going to put a few drops in the recessed area. You don't need much. I usually only have 5 drops to cover my entire face, but I'm only going to do half of my face, so I just did 3 little drops, and then you're going to dot your face with it, and then you're going to rub it in. And again, this is only supposed to be medium coverage, but you tell me if it looks like medium coverage to you or full. And as I said, it comes on liquid and then it finishes off with a powdery finish. The color I am using is chiffon, but I did get a tan over the weekend, so I need to get a next shade up for my tan. So like I said, you spot it in the recessed area. Not sure if I have enough for my forehead. We'll see. And then you just rub it in. Like I said, I didn't know if I had enough for my forehead area, but we will see. Da 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 da. I mean, you tell me, is this amazing or what? Alright, let's do one final drop, and I will have used only 6 drops to cover my entire face. And again, this is a June Kudos. So let's talk about what happens if you buy all this individually instead of the set for the month of June. Alright, this brush that I'm using right now, this liquid brush, it is a value of $32. Buy this month of June, you get this brush for free. $32 value for free. Alright, what about everything else? And like I said, ladies, I did get a tan over the last 3 weekends I've been at the beach. So I do gotta get a shade up, but I wanted to show you how amazing this stuff comes on. Alright, so let's talk about this. The liquid foundation is $39, the concealer is $29, and the primer is $39. This doesn't even add up to 99. This adds up to 107. Just these three add up to 107. Add the brush. This all adds up to 139. And all you're paying is 99. So you're saving 40 bucks. To get you that free shipping, I highly recommend getting that concealer brush or the BB. Or let me show you a great alternative for your lips, okay? You know how much I love lip stains? So let me show you what you can do, how you can use this to help your lip stain last longer. So get a tiny bit of primer. That's probably even too much. Put it on your lip first. And now, I'm going to use my favorite pink lip stain, Skittish. And let me show you why these lip stains are amazing. Okay, they come on like liquid. Let me wait for this bad boy to dry, and I'm going to show you why our lip stains are amazing. And the reason why I love putting the primer, because the primer gets rid of those fine lines, you know, they smooth everything out, especially on your lips, you know, in the summertime especially, because your lips are a bit more cracked, kind of like in the winter also. So let me wait for them to dry a bit. And then I'm going to show you why these lips are so amazing. I actually have some white here. Look at that. Look at that. All right, so want to see this, how it looks? All right, hang on. Let me change my song real quick. Okay, I'm using Google Play. All right, so check it out. Look at that. You hear me kissing, right? This stuff is just amazing. Amazing, right? And so, putting on some of that primer on your lips will make it last longer. So that's another way you can get free shipping. We have 7 colors of our lip stains. They are hubby and baby approved. My husband actually did a video with me. If you go to my YouTube channel, you'll find it. The lip stains are only 22, and look how long they last. So I've had this all year long, so look how gorgeous. So that's it. So you tell me, you be the judge. You saw me. If you saw me, I did put Sharpie in my face, and then I used the foundation to show you how amazing our foundation is. So my video will post again, but I really wanted to show you our Flawless 4, which is a kudos for the month of June, and it will end after June 30th, so you won't get this deal anymore. And you don't want to wait till our foundations go out of stock again. So here is the Flawless 4 that you get. This is a $139 value that you're only paying $99. So what they are doing is they are giving this to you for free, which is a $32 value. But even so, these three don't add up to $99. These still add up to $107. And so you can get all this for $99 and get that free shipping. I'm telling you, go ahead and get you either those blending buds, get you a lip stain, since you already have the primer, or I get you the concealer brush. And another reason I like to use the concealer brush is when I do my eyebrows, if I mess up, I put a little bit of concealer or sometimes foundation, and I'll clean up my brow that way too. So thank you all for joining. I will post my link in a moment. I'm gonna go to my VIP group. I'll probably just share this video in my VIP group so they can see. But I am doing 30 days of unique, and so today, it was on the liquid foundation. So thank you for joining my channel and for watching. And if you have any questions, I would love to help color match you. So thank you for joining Pilar, Jamie, Sufiler, Celestina, Brinda, Minda, Ibelis, and Coran. Thank you. Gracias a todos for joining. And catch me again every day for the whole month of June. I will be either doing live videos or posting some informational stuff. So thank you as always for your support. Adios.